Dear students, you know about degrees of adjectives. In this video, we'll learn how to form these degrees. There are set of rules. If we follow, we'll be able to write correct degree of the given adjective. To make comparative and superlative degrees, add ER or EST to positive degree. For example, bright. We add ER to it and it becomes brighter, and superlative is brightest. One more example, young, and comparative will be younger and superlative youngest. Next rule, if adjective ends in E, add R or ST to it. For example, fine. F-I-N-E, comparative degree will be finer and superlative finest. Let's take one more example, noble, nobler, noblest. Next rule, adjectives, those end in Y. We replace Y with I and add E-R or E-S-T if there is consonant before it. Take care. If there is consonant before Y, we replace Y with I and add ER or EST to the positive degree. For example, easy, EASY, it ends in Y and there is a consonant S before it. So, it will become easier and easiest. Likewise, lazy, lazier, laziest. If there is wall before Y, we add ER or EST to the positive degree. For example, gray, G-R-E-Y, there is E before Y, so comparative degree will become grayer and superlative degree will become grayest. Adjectives of more than two syllables form their comparative and superlative degrees by using more and most. For example, beautiful, comparative will be more beautiful and superlative will be most beautiful. Some words do not obey the rules. They form their comparative and superlative degrees in their own way. They are called irregular comparatives and superlatives. For example, more, most, most. Good, better, best. Bad, worse, worst. I hope you have understood. For better understanding, watch the video again. Thank you.